This forecast is powered by Comfort Now, comprehensive heating and cooling solutions for Atlantic and Gateway counties.
Well, it certainly was not the nicest way to wrap up your work and virtual school week. Unfortunately, cloudy skies, showers passing through the area, all the stuff that you don't want to see this time of the year as we're heading into a holiday weekend is exactly what we saw throughout our area today. But don't worry, things are going to slowly get better, I think, by Sunday and Monday. But I have made some tweaks to the weekend forecast, and we'll talk about that in a second. But cloudy skies over the Great Egg Harbor Bay. This is taken from Ocean City looking into Beasley's Point earlier on. Officially, our high temperature, we did manage to get to 71 degrees today, a dew point of 63. So you probably noticed it was kind of muggy out there, right? As those dew points are on the rise, we are going to see some areas of patchy fog tonight. And we're also going to be muggy going into your Saturday. 64 in Hamilton right now, 57 in Asbury Park, 62 in New York, 66 for Dover, 59 in Atlantic City, and 63 in Cape May. Those winds are coming right off the ocean out of the southeast. Winds right now at about 5 to 10 miles an hour for most, a little bit on the breezy side along the South Jersey coastline for Cape May County. So here's some showers moving up to the north. Yeah, it's one round of rain. We still have some random isolated showers down to our southwest over Delmarva. You could get a couple downpours to come through. And we're going to stay unsettled because we got this thing right here, this upper level low that's spiraling about. That's going to move up the East Coast. And that's going to make our weather just kind of blah tomorrow, especially for the first part of the day. As we wake up, you'll see that storm just offshore. One round of steady rain possible, and then as it exits to the northeast, whipping around it, you could get these isolated showers, especially if we see a little bit of sunshine in the afternoon. That could actually spark some showers and storms. Around 60 tonight, don't be shocked if you hear a thunderstorm rolling through your backyard. Same thing for central and north Jersey, around 60. It's going to be very muggy. And like I said, be on the lookout for patchy, dense fog out there. So travel could be slow tonight and as you wake up tomorrow morning. Lower 60s out there tomorrow morning. Probably yellow light across the board on your travel. Saturday at 75 mainland, lower 60s at the beaches, a north factor of a 7. And we are just going to have that constant chance of passing showers, but I just don't think it's going to be a washout. Lower 60s on Sunday. Now, this is the change. Even as recently as this morning, I was thinking that we had hope to get a little bit nicer on Sunday afternoon. Right now, it's looking like behind that storm, as it kind of gets blockaded by high pressure to the north and east, you get winds off the ocean, cooler temperatures. We should be dry, but it doesn't look abundantly sunny. A little bit more sunshine on Monday, 71 degrees, and then the 80s come in. We're not talking big hair bands, but nice warm temperatures by Tuesday and Wednesday. Have yourselves a great night.